7:32. Today is deployment day. Nearly 6,500 sailors assigned to the Harry S. Truman Carrier Strike Group are set to depart from Norfolk. This is video of the Truman returning from sea trials. The strike group is headed to the Middle East and Mediterranean Sea. This is a regularly scheduled deployment. Several locally based air wings are also leaving. We'll have team coverage of the big deployment coming up later today on WAVY News 10 at 4.